say it clear, my heart is here. We got each other, let's take it from there. And if I could, I'd love you up forever at a time. Oh, what we've been through, no one else knows. Cause all that matters is how far this goes. And it will go until it starts again. Me and you are built like armor. Nothing can stop love from loving on us. Yeah, now I'm not asking for much, just a couple of forevers. A couple of forevers. I'm the only one, you're the only one. Together till never. I'm talking my forever. Just a couple of forever. I'm the only one, you're the only one. Together till never. It can get crazy, but not for us. Cause we gotta struggle just to stay alive. Oh, me and you are built like armor. Nothing can stop everything for us. Yeah, now I'm not asking for much, just a couple of forever. A couple of forever. Oh, oh, oh. I'm the only one, you're the only one. Together till never. Oh, I'm talking about forever. Just a couple of forever. Oh, oh. I'm the only one, you're the only one. Together till never.
Ultimate commitment to love, share, trust, and grow with another person. It's the beginning of a whole new life. So, by entering into this marriage, Heather and Franklin are declaring publicly, at least to us, the feelings and commitments that they've held privately between them. They're proclaiming their love for, their trust in, and the loyalty to the one that they cherish above all others. Now, marriage has been described as living in love with your best friend. And only love is capable of joining living beings by their deepest essence, uniting, completing, and fulfilling them. Marriage is a symbol of a lifelong partnership based on love. You may be seated. Let us pray. God, as you join us today, we ask for your blessings upon this couple as they unite in marriage. Let all their days together be happy, and all their words to each other be sweet. Though their paths are intertwined, let them be aware of each other's separateness. Bless their home and allow it to be a place of joy and serenity. Remind them to nurture each other's body with mutual love, honor, and respect. Let their spirits dwell within. As they learn from one another, may they grow stronger as individuals and closer as a couple. And as their wedded life begins today with prayer, so may they continue it, praying for and with each other. Amen. So, Evan, do you take this person, Franklin, to be your lawfully wedded spouse, to love and to comfort, to honor and to keep, in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, always forsaking all others and pledging your faithfulness from this day? Please take this ring and place it on Franklin's left hand and repeat after me.
This ring
I give to you in token and pledge of my constant faith and enduring love. With this ring, I wed you. Very good. Do you take this wonderful person, Heather, to be your lawfully wedded spouse, to love and to comfort, to honor and to keep, in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, always forsaking all others and pledging your faithfulness from this day forward? Please take this ring and place it on Heather's left hand. And repeat after me. This ring I give to you in token and pledge of my constant faith and enduring love. With this ring, I wed you. Very good. So, you proclaimed your vows of marriage to each other and symbolized those promises with the giving and exchanging of your rings. So today, Heather and Franklin have chosen to commemorate their wedding day by assembling the Unity Cross. This sculpture symbolizes the covenant and inseparable union of Heather and Franklin into a new and eternal marital relationship. In Genesis chapter 1, we read that man was created in God's own image. That means that he created man bold, strong, to be a leader, to be a protector of his wife. The outer form of the Unity Cross represents the strength, leadership, and protection of the man. The book of Ephesians reminds husbands to love their wives as Christ loved the church, totally and completely giving himself for her. But just as importantly, Genesis 2:20-23 tells us that the woman was taken from man. The bride's part of the Unity Cross represents the beauty and the many capabilities of the woman. Designed with intricate detail, it is placed inside the protection of the groom's cross. This signifies the two becoming one. To complete the sculpture representing the couple's covenant, we're placing three pegs to hold it together. These pegs represent the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, showing God's place in this covenant and the security and completeness that our Heavenly Father can give. See? The scriptures tell us that a three-stranded cord is not easily broken. Ecclesiastes 4:12, Matthew 9:5-6 says, For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united with his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So, they're no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. So now, this has joined us all together because we're each reflected in it. A new family has been created here in our community, and we've all come here today to welcome and celebrate this new relationship. So, do you, family, friends of Heather and Franklin, proclaim your continuing support and love for them as they stand poised on the threshold of this new life together? please signify by saying we do.
We do.
One more time?
We do.
Very good. So, Heather and Franklin, as you go forward on your path in life together, we're all wishing you joy and happiness. May you always remember the love that brought you here today. And may you find each other's arms as strength, support, and nurturing that's intended to be experienced by every husband and wife. And may you find in each other's presence the ability to express yourselves freely and openly and to become all that you're meant to be. And may your home be a place of joy and peace always. This and more, we're all wishing for you every day of your lives. So, therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the great state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife married under the laws of the state of Texas, and you can seal that love with a kiss. Give him a hand.
Together we'll make
said I'm gonna love you the way you need to be loved, the way you should be loved.